If you want to practice integration, double integrals are the right place to start. Take a function f and integrate it over some region r in the plane with respect to area. If I write that out explicitly in terms of Euclidean x and y coordinates, then I'm looking at the double integral of f of x and y dx dy, where I think about that area element dA as being comprised of a very small rectangle, an infinitesimal rectangle with dimensions dx and dy. That image motivates the notation, but for us, the hard part is going to be getting the limits of integration correct in order to represent r. And Fubini is going to be the thing that saves us when setting up limits. We simply work one variable at a time. And remember how this goes. In the Fubini theorem, you take your region r and you say, oh, let's say I fix x first and then I integrate in the y direction. Or fixing y, I can then integrate in the x direction. Either way you choose is going to be fine, thanks to Fubini.